Good morning, everybody. We're the solar mass heater team. I'm Robert Bremner. I'm Jim Gertie.
Toby Fox.
Deborah Salloway.
So our team, what we did is we reconstructed a solar mass heater that was actually built down in Missoula College. But a solar mass heater, our goal was to create a box that would absorb heat like a battery. And the way we have to do that is we have to build a fire in a box. The box gets extremely hot. And then the box runs for a certain amount of time. And then over that the time, the box collects the heat. And then the fire goes out, but the box still has the heat and heats whatever space you want to heat.
And the theory of our rocket mass heater is to create a rocket mass heater, you must contribute wood to be stayed down to the fire, so the fire will radiate heat until it is conducted through the duct tubing, and the convection forces the heat into the surrounding insulation, so for a thermal mass to hold the heat for hours. Keep the heat down so when it gets too hot, the steam will be released out the exhaust pipe, keeping the heating and atmosphere cool.
Recommend solar heating for maybe a design rocket mass heater to sustain heat at low cost for all the day, and we'll figure somewhere along the line to get to run into problems with the installation.
Brainstorming. First, we took the box and we decided what kind of materials we're going to put back in. And some of the materials was changed from when they built it over in Missoula a couple of weeks prior to this program that we had. And we changed a few of the materials. We came up with a secondary plan. And we, instead of going with the big thick bricks, we went with the little small skinny bricks. Yeah, that were heat treated. And
we took a thermal image of the top barrel on July 5th, and the top of the barrel's top point was about 400 degrees. But right from the get-go, the burn chamber, we couldn't even read it, so we put it at the meters max, which was about 500 degrees. The green line is the bottom of our barrel, and that was surprisingly the coolest, even though it was right above the burn chamber. The long burn on July 1st. Again, the burn chamber was at 500, and then the top of the barrel was about the same. But this one we put it in half hour intervals, and this one's every 10 minutes.
Our plan for the week that we were constructing the heater and the rocket mass heater was that we will work as a team, construct, complete, and upgrade the design of the heater. Make as much change as we needed to make our heater better, and as a team, we will learn together and use all of each other's knowledge and learn from the project. The cultural tie to this was the use. The rocket mass heater is more like a sweat lodge, that was constructed of small natural materials that was available by hand. The lodge would face the east to the west because it was from the north to south. Oh, if it was from the north to the south, we would be able to start the fire. The main source current heat source would be the fire pit, and each needed a fire heater and a fire tender. They would heat up rock so it would be able to maintain the heat inside the lodge.
Something that wasn't added in here was that we did try two different types. We tried the wood, which was this 2x4 chopped up, and then we tried like treated pellets. And so I was like collecting a lot of the data, and so like the plastic treated pellets heated a lot faster, and they lasted a lot longer, more than just the 2x4. So I think that created like, I think that's when we got our 400 was off of that pellet. We put that high off in the 2x4.
Our essential questions are, how can you heat a house with one fire a day, and how does fire science work? And our answers are, how do you heat your house with one fire a day, mixed with the rocket mass heater? And fire science works by taking the chemical energy stored in whatever you're burning and using that to make steam to power something else. Could either make the heat to transfer heat into electricity, or and those are references.
So, do we have any questions out there?